started singing. I could hear the chimes and the weaver's tree. And all of a sudden, a burst of rain on my window. And I thought, it's going to be a good day. A few years back, Michael Bleeker, a worship pastor, was having a terrible time finding a contemporary Easter song. He went to his library and pulled out an old hymnal. And then there he found the song, One Day, which was written in 1909. And many of us have sung that many, many times. And within 20 minutes, God gave him the song that we are singing next. And the thing that's exciting about this song is the first verse describes the birth of Christ. The second verse, the death of Christ. Third one, his ascension. And the fourth verse, his return. My prayer as we sing this song is that it be used to teach what the gospel is all about, and hearts will be stirred.
Good.